Emergency crews are on the scene of a multiple shooting inside a community building in downtown Binghamton, New York. At least 4 people were shot Friday morning. And there are reports that as many as 41 people are being held hostage inside the American Civic Association. A local TV station reports crews were in contact with some people inside by phone. There are also reports that the gunman might still be in the building. Mayor Matthew Ryan told a local newspaper the gunman has a high-powered rifle. Some buildings in the area have since been locked down. The American Civic Association describes itself as helping immigrants and refugees with counseling, resettlement, citizenship, family reunification, and translators. It also intervenes with emergencies, including fighting, hunger, and homelessness, according to information from the association's website. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.